He sat on the throne, and soon he was wed to Catherine of Aragon. She'd married his bro, who sadly was dead, but they hadn't had any sons. When she couldn't bear the next male heir, he found a new girlfriend. Then he dragged me into the sordid affair. He asked me, can I get a divorce from my Catholic wife? Say yes, 'cause I need to know. I said, you'll never get my blessing till the day I die. Tough luck, young king, but the answer is no. Why's he gotta be so rude? Boy, that Anne Boleyn is shrewd. I think despite what I conclude, he's gonna marry her anyway.
Marry that girl,
marry Anne anyway.
Marry that girl,
yeah, no matter what I say.
Marry that girl,
she ain't no Anne Hathaway. Why's he gotta be so Tudor? He said, I hate to do this, you leave no choice, no leeway or grace. Love me or hate me, I need some boys, 'cause Bloody Mary's a nutcase. Oh, I will break away from the Catholic Church, you know I can. Though we're with Rome today, tomorrow England will be Anglican. I'm just treading water with this Spanish wife. Hey, bless this mess, 'cause she needs to go. I said, I hear what you're expressing, but I can't comply. Tough luck, my lord, 'cause the answer's still no. Why's he gotta be so rude? It's causing Charles V to brood. He'll start a European feud, and now he's married Anne anyway.
Married that girl,
he married her anyway.
Married that girl,
then accused her of heresy.
Buried that girl,
once her head was cut away. Why's he gotta be so Tudor? Wife Elizabeth, future queen of war. Then he married once again, but that one had some strife in childbirth. That poor Jane Seymour. Why's he gotta be,
why's he gotta be so rude?
Changing wives with each new mood. Why the executions, dude? You seem to marry them for a day.
Marry those girls,
you're getting carried away.
Marry those girls,
you married another Anne,
threw her away,
and then two more Catherines. Why you gotta be so Tudor? Why you gotta be so Tudor? Why you gotta be so Tudor?